Hey there, Psych2Goers. Thank you so very much for all of the love that you've given us. It's your support that helps us in our mission to make psychology more accessible to everyone. Now, let's continue. Have you ever had a gut feeling something was wrong with your partner without them having to say anything? If so, you're most likely really in tune with your partner and you're subconsciously reading their body language. Body language is when you either consciously or subconsciously express your thoughts and feelings through the way you carry yourself. Your body language can reveal a lot about your inner feelings and emotions. In this video, we'll go over some good body language signs and some not so good body language signs and what each of them indicates about your relationship. Before we begin, we would like to note that these signs mentioned in this video are not going to make or break your relationship. Whether or not you and your partner are exhibiting any of these signs doesn't mean it happens to spell out any kind of specific fate. The signs mentioned in this video are simply small clues that speak to the natural state of your relationship. With that said, let's begin. According to couples therapist Terry Auerbach, a PhD professor at Oakland University in Michigan, these are four body language signs your relationship is strong. Number one, your body language is open to each other. Open body language not only reflects how invested a person is in the conversation, but it also reveals how emotionally open they are to you. Subtle things like turning their toes towards you when their legs are crossed, exposing their wrists or stomachs around you, and maintaining eye contact are healthy examples of open body language. They signify that your partner is comfortable and ready to be vulnerable with you. Number two, you mirror each other's habits, speech, and hobbies. Do you unconsciously pick up one of their common phrases or favorite hobbies? When you like someone, you subconsciously mirror what they do. You might match your partner's walking speed and swing your arms the way they do when you're out on a walk. When you mirror things about your partner, it's a sign that you've been around them long enough and like them enough to subconsciously take on their habits and mannerisms. Number three, you put your arms around each other. Small gestures such as an arm around your waist, over your shoulder, or linking your arms together is a great way to gauge where your relationship is currently at. Having your arms around each other generally means an offering of comfort and support. It also signifies to others that they're yours when you're out in public. It's a possessive, intimate action that demonstrates closeness. Number four, you're flirty with each other. When you're in a relationship, you're bound to flirt and tease each other. Small things like touching hands and playing with your hair let your partner know that you're still interested in them and want to be around them. These affectionate actions can help keep your relationship fun and playful. Now let's talk about three indicators there's conflict within your relationship. If any of these signs feel familiar to you, you might want to talk to your partner about what's going on. Number one, their facial expressions are uninterested and insincere. You can tell a lot from someone's facial expressions. Has your partner stopped talking with you as much? When you do engage with them, do they seem distant? Do they reply with brief answers and are unable to maintain eye contact? They could be acting this way because they're tired or stressed and can't simply be as engaged with you as they might want to be. But other times, it could be something more serious. They could be losing interest in you and your conversations, no longer caring so much about what you have to say. If you think you and your partner's communication has become stilted, it may be time to talk to them and address the problem. Number two, you exchange quick, informal kisses. While they're good on the go, if all your kisses are pecks, it might mean you two have lost your passion for each other. It could mean you've become too busy to date or simply need to spice things up and dedicate more time to the relationship so you can reignite it. And number three, they've begun to sleep in a fetal position, facing away from you. Of course, if your partner always sleeps like this, there's no reason to worry. However, if this type of fetal sleeping position is new, it could signify that they're starting to close themselves off from you. A fetal position generally signifies a person trying to become smaller and protect themselves by curling into a ball. It could mean they're uncomfortable and insecure around you. If your partner has begun to sleep this way, you might want to ask them if anything is wrong. It's always better to try and talk things out with them first. Which body language signs did you relate to? Let us know in the comments below. Remember, these signs are simply small clues that speak to the natural state of your relationship. As long as your relationship is fulfilling and happy, then you're on the right track. Please like and share this video if it helped you and you think it could help someone else too. The studies and references used are listed in the description below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell icon for more Psych2Go videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.